Hello guys, how are you all? Hope you are fine. Okay, let's start the binding class. Okay, see, first thing, let me show you, because to decompile this, it take me like 50 seconds or something. Okay, first go here. Okay, first download this Notepad++. Then go to this website, any website, just download the GB WhatsApp. Why we are using the GB WhatsApp? Because we are binding this our Metasploit payload with it. Okay. If the victim open the GB WhatsApp, he can use it. Okay, he's easily he can use. He can send messages to his friend, but also we can hack him. See, in last classes we did a lot of stuffs. Like we just modify the source code of the Metasploit and added some features there. Okay, but that is a features. Okay, if the victim restart the his Android device, I can't able to connect back. Okay, yes. So I need to bind with GB WhatsApp or something. You can also bind with antiviruses, because antiviruses can run 24 by 7, because they will always trying to protect their devices. Okay, they will run for 24 by 7 to delete junk files or something. Okay, you can bind it with it. But many students told me, please sir, add a lecture on the GB WhatsApp, because the majority of the GB WhatsApp is increased a lot, because people are using this. Okay, so how to bind your Metasploit payload with this? Okay, let me teach you. Okay, first thing is you need to download this. Okay, I just downloaded. See, you guys can see I just downloaded it, and simple, I just pasted in the desktop, and just I drag and drop there and just decompile it. Okay, see, decompile successful. See guys, I just decompile it, because it take a lot of time to decompile. Okay, now see, I just created a Metasploit payload for you. Okay, see here, metasploit.apk. I just copied it and I just pasted here. See, metasploit.apk is here. Okay, I decompile the what? I decompile the this one, GB WhatsApp. Okay, see, decompile is successful. Now I will decompile Metasploit. Okay, decompile it. Okay, decompile successful. Now go click on the decompile APK directory. Okay, now focus here. We just what we did? We just install the two application. We just copied the two application, which is one is our payload and one is our GB WhatsApp. We decompile this two. Okay, now see. First, you need to go in the Metasploit folder. Go in the smiley. Go in the com. Just copy this Metasploit folder. Cut it. Okay, just cut it. And go to the GB WhatsApp folder, go to the smiley, go to the com. Okay, just paste it here. Okay, hope you guys understanding this. Yes, just paste it here. Now go back. See here, let me go back again. Go in the GB WhatsApp. Okay, go in the Android manifest, edit it. See guys, first, we need to find the launch activity of GB WhatsApp. As you see here, launch activity. Let me to find the launch activity, the simple process is just drag and drop your GB WhatsApp to APK tool. You guys can see the launch activity here. Okay, package name. There is a package name and there is a launch activity. See, I am not getting the launch activity, because this is protected or something is there. Okay, I am not able to find the launch activity here. To find it, I will show you how we can find it. First, again, I am saying, see, let me drag and drop my Metasploit. See, I am finding the launch activity. Okay, here, see, focus on the package name and launch activity. It is looks like a same. Okay, see, com, it started with the com.metasploit, and it's also started with the com.metasploit. Okay, hope you guys getting this. Okay, let me drag and drop this. Okay, my GB WhatsApp. Okay, see, in package name I am getting com.gb WhatsApp. In launch activity I am not getting anything. Okay, I need to find this. Okay, now I just previously what I did, let me click here, and you guys need to go in the GB WhatsApp. Click on the, let me close this. Okay, let me click on the Android manifest. Okay, just control F. Okay, to find, just type here main. Okay, find next. You guys can see there is a nothing. Okay, you guys can see something here. Just focus here something. There is a com.gb WhatsApp main. Okay. com.gb WhatsApp is here. Okay. See, every activity is ending with the com.gb WhatsApp.main. Okay. See, let me find next. You can find a lot of mains here. Okay. But please focus here. Again, I am saying the names are same. Okay. The starting two letters are same. Just see here. There is a nothing is there which is related to this GB WhatsApp. Simple. This is our launch activity. Okay. Yes, this is our launch activity. Let me copy it. And you guys will, I know many guys will tell, you just doing in the GB WhatsApp right now. What will happen if I am targeting to different application? How can I find the launch activity? If it's not showing, don't worry about that. I will teach you that also. Okay. Just let me create one TXT file. Okay. Here. Okay. Let me create the TXT file new. Okay. Let me paste the launch activity there, which I copied from that. Okay. Right. I just pasted there. Now you need to do one thing. Okay. See, I just finded the launch activity. Okay. Now again, go to the decompile folder. Go to the GB WhatsApp, go to the smiley, go to the com. We just pasted our Metasploit folder there. Okay, just open that, go to stage, and you guys can see here. See, there is a main service dot smiley. Okay, just edit with Notepad++. Go down. Okay, yes, just keep this in mind. Okay, go down. You guys can see there is a start. This is a start. Okay, like just don't worry about that. Just copy this code. Okay. There is a no change in the Metasploit. Okay. Yes, it is in 4 years back. This is the same process. Okay. If you go in the, after my course launch, it will, after 2 years also, the process is same. Okay. Don't worry about this Metasploit. Okay. Just copy this. Okay. Copy this code. Okay. Which is, see, again, I am saying just identify the start. Okay. Yes. Just copy it. Okay. Just copy it. And let me paste in this document, okay, because I need to do a lot of stuffs here. Okay, just save it. Okay, now what you need to do, okay, go back again in the GB WhatsApp. See guys, now you need to go to the launch activity. Okay, where is the launch activity? I need to go here. I need to edit the file of launch activity. The launch activity, I founded this, okay? This is a launch activity of GB WhatsApp, okay? Simple, you need to go to the smiley, okay? In smiley, there is a com, and there is a GB WhatsApp, and you guys can find a main there, okay? Let me go here. There is a main file is there, okay? Main smiley, okay? Don't go to the extensions. You just need to focus on the smiley. Okay. There is a main smiley by this name. Okay. It doesn't have a smiley. I know. Just leave it and open the main smiley. Okay. Edit it. Now just control F and just find here on create. Okay. Enter. You guys can see there is a hell. Here is a on create. Here is a on create. And here is a on create. Okay. Just find next. Okay. Let me, this is not okay. Let me open this. Okay. Let me minimize it. Let me open this, edit with Notepad++. Find next. See. There here is in, don't focus here, okay? This is a nothing, just focus these types of lines. P0 P1 is there, right? Just focus on these lines. Okay, see, in line 283 I am getting one line here. Just click on the find next. Okay, I am getting there a dialogue or something. Okay, Okay, here there is a lot of uncreate. Okay, now the main thing is, see here, there is a OS bundle is here, right? Yes, you guys are finding the OS bundle, which is in 283 line. Okay, you will find a lot of uncreate, but you need to focus on the OS bundle, and you guys can see L Android OS bundle like this types of, okay, and this pattern. Okay, hope you guys finding this. Just enter here. Okay, just you need to where is it? Okay, let me open this. Just copy it. Okay, just copy it. Okay, just copy it and just paste it here. Okay, yes, that's it. Just paste it here and save it. Okay, simple. Just save it and close this. Okay, simple. Just close it and go back. We just done each and everything. Now open the APK easy tool and just drag and drop your GB WhatsApp folder which you edited. Just click on the compile. See, if you've done any mistakes, it doesn't compile. Okay, if you've done each and everything right, then it will get a message that sign in successful. Okay, right. Okay, I hope. Let's take, okay. Okay, should I pause the video? No, no, guys. If I get any error here, then it is very bad to pause and solve that. Okay, if I got any error here, I just solve it in front of you. Okay, let me, oops, I think it will take a time. Let me click on the log output. Let me see here what it's doing. Building resources is here. Okay, I got it a lot of warnings. Okay, chat message are no default. Okay, no problem. Wi-Fi speed bump. Okay, building APK file. Okay, copying unknown files, right. Okay, this sign in successful. Okay, right, sign in successful. There is a no error. Just follow me. Okay, go to recompile. You guys can see there is a WhatsApp, GB WhatsApp. Let me do one thing, just paste it here. Okay, simple. I just pasted here. Let me see, it's recording because I let just forget it. Okay, see, let me go in my here. Just go here and let me set L port. Let me set the L port to what I just typed there. L port 5599, right? 5599. Enter. Right, exploit. Okay, let me see it will work or not. Okay, just drag and drop here. It was installing, right. Where is the GB WhatsApp? Here it is. Just click it. Okay, you got it. The GB WhatsApp agree alert. Okay, I know because this is a player. Okay, click on the agree and continue. Let me go here. Yes, I got it. The connection. Okay, yes, let me show you one thing. Okay, I got it. The connection. Hell man. Okay, I bind it successfully. Okay, right. This is the process. Okay, you can bind with each and every applications. Next classes, in next class should I cover on different application. Okay, should I will cover, don't worry. Okay, just you guys can with the victim. See, always remember WhatsApp will run 24/7. Okay, if I create account here and I started using this, the hell man, what will happen? You know, I can get 24/7, I can hack your devices. Okay, yes, if you restart it, until you need to uninstall that, okay? If you uninstall the GB WhatsApp, I lost connection, okay? Until that, no one can do that, okay? Right, this is the process, guys, okay? Hope you guys enjoy these classes. Okay. Let me show you one thing. I told you how to find the launch activity of another applications, okay? Let me show you, okay? See, after uninstalling that, I just lost my connection, okay? This is the reality, guys, okay? Right. Okay, let me show you how you guys can find the launch activity. This activity, okay? See, let me take a Chrome, okay? Google Chrome. Because Google Chrome is also a very good protected APK, okay? Let me go in the downloads. Okay, there is a Netflix as well. I don't want to target it because I don't want to do. See, guys, here is a Google Chrome of APK. Let me see, drag and drop this. See, the same thing. I can't able to find the launch activity. How to find the launch activity of this? Okay, simple. Just decompile it. Decompile, please. Okay. Let me first clear the logs. Let me decompile. Sure, yes. Okay, let me go here. APK easy tool. Go to the decompile folder. I need to delete this. Okay, let me close this. Okay, let me browse desktop. There is a Chrome. Let me decompile. I think it's got it some error. I think so. Yes, okay, it's having some errors. Okay, let me close this. Let me go in the decompile folder. Let me delete this. Okay, let me open the APK Easy Tool again. Let me drag and drop decompile. Okay, it's getting some. I think it's getting. It's having some here. Okay. Just. Okay. No. Let me go in the decompile. Let me show you. There is a nothing. Just leave it. Okay. Let me target the different of application such as. Let me take a Netflix. Okay. I don't know why it's not decompiling. Okay, no problem. Let me go to the there is a Netflix is here. It's removed. Okay, here it is. Let me go in the downloads. There is a Netflix. Just drag and drop this. Okay, just drag and drop the Netflix. See, there is I am getting the launchable launch activity of a Netflix. Okay. Let's see, again I am saying, you just need to see this, okay? Com Netflix media client is there, right? And here in the launch activity, you guys can find launch Netflix media client. And there there is a different files are there. But you just need to focus here, okay? Some focus, that's it. Okay, in next class I will teach another step. Okay, don't worry. Thank you. Have a nice day.